Saint Valentine was a bishop who lived in the 3rd century.
Saint
Valentine was a bishop who lived in the 3rd century in Rome. Bishop noticed the injustice of the decree. He held the law of the church and helped lovers who came to him, uniting them in a holy matrimony. But it was only a matter of time before the emperor heard about this friend of lovers and had him arrested. Valentine was imprisoned. While waiting for his sentence, his jailer, Asterius, approached him to use his saintly power and heal his blind daughter. Valentine succeeded. After a while, the emperor issued a verdict. Valentine was asked to agree with the emperor about the ban on marriage, thus giving up his religion. Valentine refused. Just before his execution, Valentine asked for a pen and paper and signed a farewell message to his lover. "From your Valentine," a phrase that lived ever after.